This is Steve Traylor with A Plus Home Inspections. This house today in Brentwood, they apparently lost the blunt-tipped screws out of the electric panel and put in these sharp-tipped screws. And you can see right here in the middle, this sharp-tipped screw nicks the white neutral wire, and then as you screw it on in, you can see it goes right into the main 240-volt feeder wire that feeds into the panel. So a very dangerous situation. Could electrocute someone if it energizes the whole outside of the panel. So throw away these sharp-tip screws and replace them with blunt-tip screws. Should never pass code this way or a previous home inspection. This is Steve Traylor with A Plus Home Inspections.